Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 14, Example 3. In this example, we want to solve the equation x divided by 3 equals negative 7 for x. The goal here is to get x by itself on one side and everything else on the other side using inverse operations. When we do the inverse operations, we want to make sure that we do the same thing to both sides in order to keep the two sides of the equation equal to each other. It looks like x is on one side, but not by itself. We need to move that 3 that x is being divided by. What is the inverse of divide? Multiply. So we need to multiply 3 times both sides. Showing this, on the left side, we have 3 times x over 3 equals, and on the right side, 3 times negative 7. When we multiply the 3 times the left side, the 3's cancel out and we're left with x. And when we take 3 times negative 7, we have negative 21 on the right side. So our final answer is x equals negative 21. Note that if you put negative 21 back in for x in the original problem, the two sides will be equal, which shows that negative 21 is the solution to our problem.